My name is Brianna Sweeter, and this is my story. Well, today at lunch we had spicy chicken patties, and they are so spicy. So spicy. So I ran to the water fountain because I didn't have any more money for lunch to get a water. So I ran to the water fountain, took the biggest gulp of my life, and then I realized I'm gonna be late for my next period. So I was running to my next period, and I just got so thirsty from running to class. So I had to run to the water fountain again. So I don't know.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Gulden Dagenbosch. I'm a nutritionist, and I have been doing this for 20 years. In a day, I drink 8 glasses of water to make them feel a little better and be able to concentrate on their work.
The next class I had to go to was my TV media class. Well, when I knew I needed a drink, I just couldn't concentrate on any of my work in class. Like, I just couldn't focus.
The concentration level of a student drops exactly 50% a day when they don't drink any water. So remember, students, to drink your water.
I am Mr. Smith, and I have been teaching for 10 years.
I just asked permission to go get a drink at the water fountain because I knew I really needed a drink.
Alright, my policy on students getting drinks is if they're dying to thirst, maybe I'll let them go. But say they're just a little bit thirsty and they're trying to get out of class, nah, they're not going. They can just sit in class. But if they're dying, maybe I'll let them go.
I just felt so refreshed after I took a drink from the water fountain.
They want to get out of class. They don't feel like being in math class. Like, who does? I mean, Mr. Smith is the main, but who knows? Maybe you just want to take a little stroll around the hallway. So that's why sometimes they don't get to go, unless they're dying to thirst.
On the way back to class, I tripped on a pencil in the hallway, and it just made me really, really angry. But I just didn't worry about it, and I just went back to class. Were you ever sitting in class feeling like you needed a drink? I know how you feel. That's my story, and I got an A in that class, all due to the water.